The following is an eight-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Sin City, the superstar.
This superstar always says there's nothing more important in the world than loyalty.
Well, someone should tell him that this is WWE. Loyalty is the least valuable currency around here.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
Things are about to get toxic. Here comes Gigi Dolan.
And representing Toxic Attraction from Atlanta, Georgia, Gigi Dolan.
A woman who began her wrestling career at the age of 17 years old.
Yeah, she's one of the youngest female competitors in WWE, but already has a veteran's mindset. Don't let the looks fool you. Dolan can be as tough as nails in the ring.
And with Toxic Attraction by her side, nothing can stop her.
Here comes trouble.
But also here comes one of the top young talents from NXT.
And representing Toxic Attraction from Tampa, Florida, Jacy, Jayne.
One half of Toxic Attraction, a group that has run roughshod over NXT.
Right. And it's just a matter of time before they do the same to the rest of WWE.
Already so accomplished, I can't wait to see what Jacy does next.
Well, you won't have to wait much longer, Cole.
She has gone from
and
fabulous
from
to
Staten
untouchable.
Island, New York, the most beautiful
she
woman
calls herself the most beautiful
woman WWE,
in all of WWE,
Carmella.
She's won multiple titles. She's the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. She's married to the best commentator in the history of the business. Carmella is proof you can have it all.
She's not married to me, Corey.
Shut up, Cole.
Carmella's done it all. There's no doubt about that.
Former SmackDown Women's Champion, Money in the Bank winner, WrestleMania Battle Royal winner, and she even won Mixed Match Challenge.
A truly untouchable resume for an untouchable superstar.
Representing the way from Riverside, California, Candice LeRae.
One of the most decorated female superstars in the world.
Surprising ability in such a small package.
Candice is all smiles until the bell rings.
Hey, a big opportunity for Candice here.
The HBIC.
Head batty in charge.
And Mia is always ready for a fight.
And from Fontana, California, Meechan Mia Yim.
Eager to remind the WWE Universe what she's capable of.
Yeah, Michael, and a win tonight will firmly establish Mia Yim in the women's division. She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
An up-and-coming talent in the women's division.
Yeah, I'll tell you, a few women have the heart and determination of Aliyah.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Aliyah!
She has the quickest victory in WWE history, beating Natalya in 3.1 seconds.
Hey, who knows, Michael? Maybe she'll break that record tonight. Man, look at Aliyah. She's just so excited to be performing for the WWE Universe tonight.
Well, let's see if that excitement translates to a win.
Here comes the boat of WWE.
And their opponent, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart family in sports entertainment, Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring. She mastered the sharpshooter in the Hart dungeon, and she's looking to unleash it tonight.
Natalya's got tremendous power and aggression.
There's the bell on this battle. Yeah, it's officially kicking off, guys. Surprises really abound in this type of match.
Yeah, we've seen dark horses prevail in this type of chaos before.
Elimination after elimination until one superstar stands tall to claim the victory. Who will it be? That's the million-dollar question. Gut-wrenching suplex. Left-fist chop.
Battling to stay alive now. And able to beat Natalya to the punch. Snap matter.
Carmella has been eliminated.
action here.
Natalya has been eliminated.
Into a rough landing. Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
DDT.
Turning her attention away from her opponent. I don't know if this is the right move.
Oh man.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Really treading all over their opponent. LeRae, boom, with the stomp.
Mia gets fended off. From the middle rope.
Crossbody wipes them out.
Sound the alarm.
Air raid siren.
I don't know how you survive that.
Answering back.
Shoots a half. This looks like the setup to... Can Mia come back from that? Down with a neck breaker. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
Chin.
Here comes the atomic
drop.
She has no idea where she is right now.
Down with the bulldog.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
From the top,
Dollin's double axe handle. LeRae shifts that to her favor. She fights Mia back. Able to get the advantage here.
Candice starting to direct her attention towards the WWE Universe.
To the wall, DDT!
What's Mia got planned?
Switch. Fatigue must be getting to her.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Elimination in progress.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Aliyah has been eliminated.
Oh,
herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh, what a forearm smash.
LeRae.
That was an impressive match all around.
And here is our winner. We call